Did you know that Grigori Perelman, the reclusive mathematician who solved the Poincaré conjecture, disappeared mysteriously in 2006? Some say he retreated to a monastery. Some say he's living as a hermit in the woods. But one thing is for sure, he turned down millions of dollars in prize money, in fame. Was he just uninterested in the spotlight, or did something more nefarious happen? What do you think? Let us know in the comments.